This has to be one of my all-time favorite ways to prepare fish, and it's inspired by the Korean crispy chicken recipe. It is absolutely mouth-wateringly delicious, and it is just so good.